Hello, doll lovers. It's Ruby Ray's World of Dolls, and welcome back. I am here with more Barbie stuff. You know, it's like I told you guys before, I picked this stuff off and on in different places, online, in stores, and I have put it up and forgot I had it, and I'm just ready to open it up, and I have new ideas for photos and things that I want to do, so I need to get this stuff out of the box. And I'm just a doll collector. You know, some things I keep in box, but it's very rare. But most of the items, I eventually get them out of the box. You know, I'm just one of those doll collectors that like to do the openings. So I have here the poolside set here. I picked this up last year, I want to say, in my local Walmart, and it's really cool. It's got a lot of nice things with it, and it also has a pool in this collection as well. But my local Walmart never got that pool in. I never saw that pool. Or I probably would have got it, but they never got that in. I have seen it online, I think, at Amazon, but I don't remember the price point it was. I think I got this little set on sale for like $4.50, guys. It was like $5, you know, so you can't beat that price point for that. It's really cool. I can't wait to get it out of the box. And then, of course, I have the tennis player that I got at Amazon.com. And I really like this doll. If you guys watch my channel, you know that this is one of my favorite face molds. I think she's absolutely stunning. And of course, she's a tennis player. And you know, I gotta have a tennis player in my collection. I love her colors in her tennis outfit. I mean, she's absolutely gorgeous. And here on the back, you know, we get the same thing. You know, they just tell you Barbie has 200 plus careers, which means the careers are steadily growing. And I am just enjoying collecting some of the careers. I would never have all of them, but it's still fun collecting the ones that I do have. But here on the bottom, they give you a picture of other dolls that are in these careers. I do have the soccer player. He's quite handsome. I do have the pop star here as well. She is a beautiful doll. She's another one of those dolls that's kind of underrated, but once you see her in person, you will see that she is absolutely gorgeous. Her hair color, her whole ensemble, everything is fabulous. And I did a review of this doll if you would like to check it out. I have the fireman here as well, and I want to say I think I have the shelf here somewhere too. I have to locate her, but she is somewhere here in Ruby Red's World of Dolls. But this is something that I had been wanting to get, and I missed out on this doll when my local Walmart had her in the store. So I was glad that I was able to find her at a great price for $5. So we're going to get these cool items opened and check them out more up close. But guys, I wanted to show you all because you guys gave me such positive vibes on my last opening and review when I shared my head swap doll with you all. This is my second attempt with success. I'm really, really proud of myself. Again, it is not something I plan on doing a lot of because it gets to be quite expensive. But I love this doll. I forgot what fashionista she is, but she is so beautiful and she has such a gorgeous, gorgeous face. She did come with those huge pink chandelier earrings in. I dislike those earrings so much that I cut them out. Because, well, I didn't dislike them, but they just didn't go with a lot of stuff. So I did fix them where if I wanted to use them again on another doll or her, I could do that. But she's beautiful. So, of course, when I was thinking about all the fun things I could do with her after doing such a great job with this one and having so much fun doing her. Well, I'm not going to say it's all that much fun because it's nerve-wracking. Let's just get to the point. But once I'm done, the finished product is well worth all of the stress. But this was my very first one, if you guys didn't see the video. This is Fashionista number 103, and she did a head swap with the beautiful Lori Hernandez doll. And it came out to be a pretty close match. And this beauty here, again, I forgot what her name was, but I have several of the dark skin mountain climber. And guys, this is a fabulous doll. By no means necessary would I have done this if I did not have several of them. And believe it or not, each face looks different. I was amazed at when I compared two of my mountain climbers, how different their faces were. This one has the sweet face. And the other one, she had a beautiful face, but it was just so serious, you know. So she's the one who she swapped bodies with. But the mountain climber is a beautiful doll. I mean, look at all that fabulous hair. I mean, she's a great doll that you want to keep because there's so many fun things you can do with her. I have dressed her in so many different things and done little videos of her. I mean, she's a fabulous girl. But again, only reason why I swapped her out is because I still have one in box. And then I had two more. So I had three total. So I just, you know, she's just fabulous. But this is my second head swap. And again, I just love her. She's so fabulous. They are almost a perfect match. Again, like I said, it's going to be hard to find one that's perfect. But this is as close as you're going to get. And I mean, she's just a beautiful doll. I just love that face. And I'm just so excited about her. I really, really am. And I just wanted to share her with you all again. Who knows? Next time you guys do it, I do another review. I might have a third head swap. But yes, that was my second head swap. And you know, it's like I said before, it seems like this head swapping thing is very addictive. You can get very... You can lose your mind in this. All right, guys, again, I'm going to get these two items out of the box and we're going to look at them more closely. I'm really, really excited about these items. They're even more fun out of the box, of course. But this doll is absolutely gorgeous. Again, guys, it's one of my favorite face sculpts. I just like this doll. Every time I see this face on one of the Barbies, I don't care what the career is. If it's affordable, I usually try to get her. She's just gorgeous. She has beautiful, big, beautiful brown eyes. I like how she just has the regular lip color and, you know, she shows a little teeth. I just like this doll. She's gorgeous. And then I love the dark brown hair and how they got her hair pulled up into this big curly ponytail on top. I mean, she's just gorgeous. And then here she is wearing this very colorful tennis dress. And I really like it a lot. I did not cut her tennis racket off. They have it kind of wrapped around her waist there, I guess, to make sure she can keep it on. But let me take that off so that you guys can see the dress. But the dress is really cute. Again, I like it. It doesn't even look like a tennis outfit, but it is. I mean, I love all the beautiful, vibrant colors that they put in it. It's one piece, of course. The front looks this way, and then the back, they didn't do the same print on the back. You just got the purple, plain purple back with the Velcro open and closure. And it feels like that spandex-like fabric, the stretchy material. And it's really cute. I really like it. And then they paired her back with these fuchsia-colored sneakers. And I like these sneakers. I don't have this color at all in my collection. I really like the sneakers. I think it's really awesome. And then, of course, she has her tennis racket. And then the tennis ball sticks to the... is sticking to the tennis racket, which is really a good idea. I don't know if you can take it off or not, but why would you want to? You'll end up probably losing it. So I think it's cool that the tennis ball and the racket are connected together. And it's just a really, really cute little doll. And I'm glad that I have her in my collection. And you know, she has the five basic points of articulation. Her head turns from side to side, tilts a little bit up and down. She has the movement at the shoulder. And this doll has the bent arm, of course. And then she has the movement at the hip. So there she is, all fabulous. And glad to be out of the box because I've had her for a while. And I was ready to get her out of the box. So there she is. So up next, we have the poolside set. And my new girl with the new body is excited that she's able to sit in this chair and cross her legs and just chill out and have a nice cool drink. So let's talk about the accessories that comes with this poolside set. So you get this really cool cooler. I really like the cooler. It has the Barbie logo printed here on the front. And then this is what it looks like in the back and on the sides. It looks like an actual cooler. And then it has a handle that moves forward and back. And I don't know. Yeah, you can pull the lid off and you can store things inside of it. And then this is what this side looks like. So I'm wondering, can you put the toe? Yes, you can. So you can close the top. And this is what this side looks like. So you got the side that you can use to hold your drinks and whatever. And then when you're done, you can flip it over to that side. That's really cool. I like that. A functioning item. Isn't that great? And then it also comes with the icy cool drink here. And then it has the little hand holder on the side for the doll to hold the drink. And then it also comes with some sunscreen as well. And we gotta have sunscreen if we're gonna be out in the sun. Most definitely. Okay, so I'm going to just place that here on the cooler. And then, of course, she comes with this adorable little pooch. I have gotten a lot of little adorable pooches with some of my accessory sets. I could have my own little Barbie pet shop. But they are so cute. I like how they give you the little pets with the accessories. I like them. This little pooch is so cute. Oh, yes, she is adorable. And I say she's a she. She looks like a she to me. All right, and then it also comes with this blanket that she has underneath the chair. Has the tropical print there and all those tropical colors, I guess you could call it. But it's nothing extraordinary about it. I mean, it's just a piece of fabric. It doesn't have any, the print on the other side is this. There is no print. So it's just a piece of fabric. And then it comes with these cool sunglasses that she is wearing that are shaped like hearts. And they're really cute too as well. Then I'm going to have to move this diva, place her here on the towel for a bit so that I can show you guys the chair. I've already attached the umbrella to the pole and also put the umbrella into the chair. But you can take it out if you want. It just pulls out and just goes right back into the little hole there on the side. And then, of course, this is what it looks like in the front. It has a panel print there. And this is hard plastic. Then it also has another holder hole here on the arm for you to place the drink there if that's what you choose to do. And this is what the back of the chair looks like. It's really cool. I really like this little poolside set. Really nice. Fun, lots of fun. Just imagine the photo shoots you could do, the different scenes that you can come up with. I mean, so much fun, guys. So much fun. Put the pooch on your lap. There, get her out of the sun. And let's put the sunglasses back on the doll. Keep the bright sun out of her eyes. And she can also take her drink. Have a little drink there. There we go. Well, if I could get the drink to cooperate. All right, so there we go. This is the poolside set. This is a really nice little set, and I can't believe that I got it on clearance for $4.50. I think the regular price on this little set was like $9.99, $10. And I mean, you get so many things with it, and it's a really cool little set. Again, I'm really excited about having it, and I'm really excited about the photos that I'm going to get with this awesome little set. Guys, that is my daughter texting my phone. It's like every time I get ready to do a recording, she starts texting me. So that's my daughter. I'm going to get back with her as soon as I'm done with this video. But here are the cool little items. I hope that you guys enjoyed this sort of review. I hope that you guys are enjoying these videos as well. I said this summer I was planning to unbox a lot of things and unbox them on camera if I think it's of interest to you guys. The Barbie stuff seems to be a big hit. There seems to be a lot of Barbie fans out there, a lot of Barbie collectors. So, you know, like myself, so I like to share what I find. And, you know, sometimes a lot of people say they didn't even know about the items until they saw the video. So I don't mind doing the videos. I have fun doing these openings and these reviews. So again, guys, thank you so much for stopping by. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I'm Ruby Red's World of Dolls there. Continue being awesome, fantastic, and fabulous. And I will see you in my next review.